And four people were taken to the hospital following a two-car crash in Kapolei on Monday night, all in serious condition. Two women, a 24-year-old and a 19-year-old, and two girls ages 4 and 5. The crash happened just before 6 last night on Vaikea Road, just before Kamokila Boulevard, on the off-ramp.